The funny irony is this.
Women, walkie-talkie.
Bond's reaction to Goodnight every time is he just assumes that, like, oh, Goodnight, you fuck up. You're such a fuck up. That's McCurdy. Like, McCurdy's reaction is exactly Bond's. Go back and watch those scenes, and it's like she pulls in front of him, and he's like, Goodnight, you bitch, you know? And she's like, what? I know where it went. It went over here. And he's like, yeah, well, whatever. You suck.